check it, check it.
Welcome to another stream, everybody. Cheers. And here's to being a greasy little mechanic boy. Making wild chirpy, good to see you, friend. Chirpy, how has the new place been? How has school started yet? If it has, how is it? If it hasn't, how isn't it? You know? Boys, chill stream again tonight. We're just gonna be hanging out, playing a little bit of Rust. Some of the boys might jump on. As always, if you want to join Rust, if you have Rust and you want to join the server, just type in exclamation Rust, and that'll get you all the details you need. It'll bring you to our Discord, where we have it all set up, where you can join, no problemo. And you can join in on the meta. And it's very fun. I've been having a blast. So we got to, refuel our base for the most part. We might also have to break a couple things. Just wrestle not too hard, and my roommate are in the dorm for most of the day. Hey, that's not too bad. Yeah, dude, school's always got that stress factor to it, you know? But hey, so all in all, is this a good thing? All in all? That's kind of cool that the roommate just kind of comes and goes. That way you get a little private time, you know? Little private time to see what that laptop can do, you know? See how much RAM that thing's got. how much RAM does this sexy game take up in my computer? Alright, boys. Since we're doing a chill stream, you know what that means. Yeah, boys. Oh, chill jazz, baby. You telling me Studio Ghibli jazz lo-fi? What? Let's go. But it's all good. Miss my family. GF and friends. Yeah, dude. That's tough, man. That's the tough part about moving and going to school and everything. I'm not personally moving, but I'm having a lot of people in my life moving away. So it kind of, you know, you essentially both parties kind of go through that change, and both parties, you know, experience that move. You know, obviously you're experiencing a lot more because your entire setting is changing, but just like finding ways to stay in touch, and like whether it's like Discord or FaceTime, texting, calling, just kind of figuring all that stuff out just to make both parties feel, you know, like you're still there, still in contact. It can be tough. But I believe in you, Sherpy. I'm sorry that you're going through a little bit of homesickness, but from my experience personally, the homesick feeling does get better. It's definitely tough at first, especially being in such a different environment. It's kind of strange, and it can feel a little lonely. But, you know, don't ever feel like you can't reach out, you know? Don't feel like you can't send a text or give a call. Because they want to hear from you just as much as you do. They want to hear from you just as much as you want to hear from them. Guarantee it. That was a problem that I always have, is like, I used to not reach out to people very much because I was always worried that I was like bothering them. And then I would talk to them, you know, and they'd be like, hey, you haven't really... we haven't talked very much. I'm like, yeah, I almost reached out to you. And I was like, ah. And they're like, you should. Like, always reach out. You always should. Because I always want to hear from you. So, like, oh, okay. And it's been great. It's been great ever since, you know. Boys, let's jump in. I might turn the jazz down just a skosh so I can still hear. All right, boys. Some new things. Oh, Chirpy, you haven't been, since you haven't seen not a lot has changed, but I got a work chest. I also am a mechanic now in this game. So I'll show you the mechanic. My little mechanic shop. Because I'm going to be in the server, I'm going to sell cars and I'm going to build cars. I've already built a car, but I'm not good at building bases, I have found out, like, at all. Which is tough. That's a very important piece of owning a shop, is building the shop. Oops. What is it? What do I press? Oh, there we go. There we go. All right. So, I need some tools. Let me snag a little wood. Oh, that's what I was gonna do, boys. I'm going to research that jackhammer thing. Does anybody have the jackhammer at the moment? I would very much like to just research it and not have to unlock it, you know? You know? Jeff is getting her chemical engineering degree back in New Mexico. Holy shit. Good for her, and good for you. You guys are just a couple of brainiacs, huh? Couple of gosh darn brainiacs saving the world. Good for you. That's wild. How long does your GF have to go to school for? Is it like kind of the same? Or does she got a little bit of a shorter time? Is Tanner? Tanner does not have the jackhammer. Okay, so let's just take a peek and see. See where that's at. Shit, it's probably gonna be. Oh, wonder. It's definitely gotta be in here. These are all tools. No more like 8 to 10 years. I have 10 to 14 years. Yeah, that's right. And so does that just determine, like, is 10 years the least where, like, you're cramming every single year? Or is it like 10 to 14 just depending on credits and stuff? Like, you can get done sooner, but getting done sooner is like hell. I really don't know a whole lot about college, so I apologize if these questions are very trivial. Oh, I do have this hammer. I don't have it. That's the trick. Bunch of other crap. That's funny. You know, I'm not seeing sledge. I'm not seeing sledge at all, in fact. Minor hat still. Yeah, 10 is if take trimesters, 14 if only take semesters, gotcha. Are you doing semesters or trimesters? Or maybe a little bit of both? Right, I am gonna, can't forget to take weapons. I did really like this gun when I had it. Two repair hammers, classic. Excuse me. There we go. Doing a mix of both, nice. Nice. Sure, that's probably my goodness. Sure, that's probably the better way to do it, huh? That way, like, you're not doing the trimesters all the time. Fuck, where'd my horse go? But you're still giving yourself time to, like, live a life during the semesters, and then trimesters is when you cram. Dude, good for you though, man. I know I say that a lot, but that's college is tough, man. Get that wood, baby. Let's go. Hey, Yuri! I'm here now to watch. Let's go, Yuri. Yeah, Yuri, I don't blame you. I very rarely post early. And whenever I do, I always post like, oh, you know, in 5 minutes. Oh. So I apologize. I didn't clarify that too much. Yes. And I was like, oh, yeah, shit. I probably should have specified because I always try to, but I never do because I always like run out of time because I'm trying to create a new bit for the starting soon screen. And I run out of time. Classic pro streamer stuff, you know. Logo. Yuri, how are you doing today? How are you on this fine Friday? Or Saturday, depending on where you're at. Or no. Thursday. Today's Thursday. Today is Thursday or Friday, depending on where you're at. My days are all mixed up. Doing really good now? Hey, heck yeah, dude. glad to hear it. Happy to have you here. Just a chill stream today, you know? We've been having, this is the third chill stream in a row. I've been really liking them. Just because, for gosh, about 124 days straight, it was balls to the wall, which I love going balls to the wall, but I also gotta allow myself to have chill streams every now and then. Because I love concept streams, and even though they're not like super high concept by any means, but just like, I love the ideas of like, I love streams to have a purpose. So it gives you guys, you know, kind of feels like there's a reason to tune in and like see what happens. There's always like an end goal to get to. Last couple days, I'm like, you know what? Let's see how these chill streams go. And they've been fun. I've been enjoying it. Finding some lo-fi playlists. 2 days, let's go, dude. 2 days, 23 hours that you'll never get back. Isn't that exciting? So close. So close to 3 days. Some more wood. Oh, I also need some more stone. Big rock. Good news. I also got that machete. Hello, big rocks. Where are you? Did I pass my base? Yeah, I did. It's Carson's base. I hear something. Is it a boar? I followed on day 60 something, right? Because that's a lot of days. Yeah, it was right around day 60, I believe. It is a boar. Got him. All right. Oh, I'm running out of space. Might need to make a recycle run. We might take the car on the first recycle run, huh? How's that sound? Yeah, Trippy, I think it was because you were there for day 69. And I know it was a couple days before that. It was C11, right? It's like right on the corner here. Am I just... blatantly. My goodness, I'm sorry guys. A little something stuck in my throat today. Today was something, dude. Beautiful day. Beautiful day indeed. Am I just dumb? I'm in the dark. Shit. I'm in the dark now. Oh, this is it. I found it. Yeah. Oh, it's so dark. It's so dark. Do I have night vision? I don't, but I do have fuel. I did get fuel. Yeah, there we go. Oh, a tree just grew in here, so that's exciting. Van. Oh, actually. 11 hours left, boys. Let's go. Jesus, I remember the open Discord and the absolute chaos it was. Oh yeah, dude. And those streams are still absolutely happening. I actually had one actually, I think 4 days ago. Got a couple back to back, just fully open Discord streams. Some good times. Yeah, I need more stone. Shit. Also kind of gotta shove that thing in there. All right. Outpost. Oh, harbor. Harbor is the easy decision for sure. Sorry if you didn't, I remember how great that day was. Oh yeah, that was a good time. And then, speaking of videos, actually tomorrow the Rust video is gonna come out. That's like a 25 minute video. I'm getting a lot more caught up on my editing, which is exciting. Trying to get to day 100 as fast as I can, because that's going to be a... That might not be a super long video, but there's a couple points in there that I definitely want to hit for sure. Like when Alex, a guy named Alex came in during that stream and proposed to his now wife. Like, he was watching stream as he was getting stuff ready for us. That was really fun. Really, really fun. 2 hours, Yuri. My goodness. Time flies. Ah. My eyeballs is... Yeah, boys, we did a going away dinner for good old Andrew. Good old Andy boy. Ever been to a stream on Saturdays? You are familiar with that hunk of a man. Going away dinner with him tonight, and then doing a little going away barbecue for him tomorrow. And then the next day he will be Audi 5000. Which is very bittersweet. Andrew has been and will continue to be just an incredibly good friend of mine. Been great spending time with him in person, but dude, life happens. People move, jobs come along, family first, you know. So, but we'll still talk. He'll still be on the streams and. He's planning on getting his Discord all set up, and we'll probably do some more games with him. Definitely Saturdays, we're gonna try to get back to Andrew time on Saturdays. But told him no rush. Ratatouille was one day. It was on day 100, yes, because it was movie day. It was on the official day 100, but. A day 100 stream, I consider the baking stream. That was the... I worded it as the day 100 celebration stream. Oh, God. Someday... Do you guys ever get days where your eyes just, like, get really dry? For kind of no reason? And they just itch. And they get all wet. Ugh. No, I can't go back past day 68.5. Oh, VOD. There's VODs. There's a VOD channel, which I need to, I need to get those set back up. But, Cali Free VODs, it's actually one of the recommended channels on YouTube. So if you ever want to catch a VOD that you missed, you know, I know, doing a great job of advertising as I'm itching my eyes here. But yes, there's a Cali Free YouTube channel. That's the main channel. Cali Free Clips channel, which posts all of the same stuff that goes on Instagram and TikTok. And then there's a VODs channel as well. That's just the raw VODs, just straight raw. So... I think over there we're at day 80 something. How far back am I? Because I usually like dedicate full like just days to it, specific days. But I haven't done it in a minute. Everybody's, my eyes are betraying me at the moment. Eh. Belly free. Home. VODs. And then there's also, day 80 is where we stop, where it stops. And then it goes all the way back to day... It gets a little fucky here. The day 20? I think it's day 20 is the furthest back it goes. Because I gotta go up, I gotta go through and actually manually upload those. But each VOD, with it being 2.5 to 3 hours, takes about 12, it takes a long time to upload, like way longer than you would expect. So, but it's got day 1 through, what is it, day 1 through 7 for like the starter ones, and then it jumps to day 21. I think they're all kind of in fucked order. I put it in a specific playlist. And it should, yeah, from the beginning, most recent streams. So you can go. So it's all, what is it, day 21. Yeah, that's where, from day 7 to day 21. So if you ever miss a stream, or if you want to go back and relive a stream that's already deleted, you got that there. You got that there for you. You even need it. Alright. Don't need the rug. I'm gonna do the door because I really don't need that. Yeah, crude oil can't go in there. I never really know what the crude oil does. Yeah, I think it makes fuel, if I'm not mistaken. Speaking of fuel, so I think you need a furnace for the crude oil, a very specific one. I don't know if our furnace at home can actually do that or not, or if it's just in the base specifically. Remember why I got on your stream? It was an Instagram video, yeah. Saw like a clip from Instagram, if I'm not mistaken. I can't remember which one specifically, but on Instagram I saw No Nut July. Oh yeah, dude, I'm glad you liked that one. I was very that one had me dying when I was editing it. And dude, Chirpy, you saying that like, hey, it came from Instagram was so like gratifying, I think is the right word. Like, it was just like, it was just like so nice to know, like, okay, people are actually seeing these videos. Like, this is cool. People are actually coming over to the stream from posting. So posting is important, you know. It was very poggerific, some might say. And some is me, I would say that. I think it was, because there's No Nut November, and then it was No Coming July or something like that. And the title was just all censored out. To be a fly on the wall of people scrolling through TikTok and some of those titles popping up like in bold on their screen. Although with it being on TikTok, it's probably not the worst. Probably not the worst thing they've seen, that scroll, you know? Chopper. Chopper's getting close. Ooh, shit, how close. I think I should still be good. Should is the key word. know why I was on my feet, but I'm glad it was. Hey, me too, man. Me too. I am glad you're here. Chirpy, you have been an integral part of the stream. And I could not be happier. Chopper looks like he's about to fuck off, so that's good. Can I scrap this? Yes, I can. Perfect. I feel like I got more stuff than that. But maybe I didn't. Must not have. Eat the crunch. Oh! That is coming closer to me for a second. Oh, stone! Let's go. That's what we need, baby. Some more stone. All right. So we scrapped all that. I really should create a box at my little shop. So then I can store all the work stuff there too. Yeah, there's a little repair, huh? Looking a little glum from me crashing into shit. Give a little spin. When did you hit 150? It was actually Yuri. Yuri is the one who was the 150th follower. And it was sweet because not only was Yuri the 150th follower. What the fuck? This car handles like a brick. But they also were like, because it was when me and Justice were playing, Bloodborne. And Yuri was like, hey man, can I jump in and like give you guys a hand fighting this boss? We were like, yeah. And Yuri came in and just carried us for a couple bosses, and it was super awesome, and I couldn't have been happier. Now the new goal is 150, or excuse me, not 150, 365 for